Dear Emily, my distant friend, I love you, don't you see? You speak to me of time and sense and all eternity. If I had met you on the shore or in a meadow sweet, could we have tossed a thought or two and stood to see them meet? How sad that with the passing of culture and of clay, what you have passioned and have writ will crumble and decay. And yet, mayhap, on other stars, when other skies appear, beauty like yours will speak its heart, and other hearts will hear.